What is going on, my e-bike and Super73 community? I wanted to put just a little riding video together for you guys. I took the bike out today, 40 minutes. The camera was mounted on my chest, just trying out some new accessories, trying to find out where I like keeping this camera mounted the best. So we're gonna go out on a ride here. I'm gonna try and edit out some of the really bad angle clips, but as you guys are about to see, the angles weren't the best. It really had a lot of the focus on the handlebar area, the battery, and some of the ground. So I am well aware of that, and I'm not trying to upload a bad quality video here, but I know you guys are gonna get a good feel of some of the sounds that the bike makes, and what it can feel like just being on this bike. So I do think there's some good representation on this video of what that's like. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Again, I know what this is. I will try and edit out some of the really bad parts, but there's a good combination of on-road, off-road riding as I just went around town here. So sit back, listen to the sounds, and hopefully if you are on the edge of making a purchase, this might help you make that decision. It's an awesome ride, so let's get going. Let's start out with something I like to do, which is let's get the legs and the feel of the bike well under us. Doing some ditch riding. So most of what you were hearing there is actually the chain hitting the chain guard. So that noise, just to be clear, was the chain hitting the chain guard. I don't have anything else attached on the bike right now that's going to be hitting the frame. I wanted this to just be purely bike and road noises. Thank you. So pay attention here. This is something worth notating and mentioning. With these bikes, when you're going from grass to curb or curb to grass, be careful of the traction.
Yeah, baby!
Thank you.
right, so that is gonna wrap up our video. If you guys stayed and watched this whole thing, that's amazing. If you can listen to the buzzing of an electric motor for that long, I applaud you without actually getting the thrill and the adrenaline rush that this bike can give you. But I love it. I recommend it for anybody. And my next video, I promise you guys, will be better angles and better footage. Till next time, keep it real. If you guys are thinking of buying this bike, just do it.